It's true. Sour
and dark.
Oh, I can't believe it's true. I get to love you.
Welcome. Matt and Alyssa are honored and happy that you have chosen to share this special day with them. This is a day they will always remember. It has been prayed over, planned for, and even practiced, and it's finally here. Matt and Alyssa, I'm asking you now, in the presence of God and everyone here, to declare your intentions to enter into union with one another through the grace of Jesus Christ, who calls you into union with himself. Alyssa, will you have Matt to be your husband, to live together in holy marriage? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others? Will you be faithful to him as long as you both shall live? Okay. Matt. Will you have Alyssa to be your wife, to live together in holy marriage? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others? Will you be faithful to her as long as you both shall live? Who gives Alyssa to be married to Matt? Is not measured by what you get, but by what you give. Marriage is about commitment, not simply chemistry. The foundation of your marriage is a covenant promise. Jesus promises to never leave. I want to say it this way. The vows you make today are not a declaration of your present feelings as much as they are a promise of your future love. You're saying, I promise to love you enough to close off all the other options. Matt, you're simply saying to Alyssa, today I'm saying yes to you and no to all others. Alyssa, you're saying yes to Matt and no to all others. It's a promise to love each other uniquely and exclusively. Marriage is a unique friendship that has exclusive benefits. It is saying, I will keep myself to and for you alone. I will pursue you uniquely and protect our covenant promise exclusively.
I, Matt.
Commit myself to you, Alyssa, as your husband.
Commit myself to you, Alyssa, as my husband.
I promised.
I
promise to love and trust you unconditionally.
I love that.
I promise
to love and to trust you
unconditionally.
To support.
Honor.
And respect.
And respect you.
To laugh with you.
And cry with you.
To cherish you as long as we both shall live.
To cherish you as long as we both live.
I will be your best friend.
And faithful partner.
In the times of plenty.
In the times of want.
In the times of sickness.
Times of health.
In times of joy.
In times of sorrow.
In times of failure.
In times of triumph.
I surrender our marriage to God.
We will seek to glorify Him as husband and wife.
You ready for this?
I don't know.
Okay. Here we go.
Oh, gosh.
Here we go.
repeat after me.
Okay.
I, Alyssa.
Commit myself to you, Matt.
Commit myself to you, Matt.
As your wife.
As your wife.
I promise to love.
I promise to love.
And to trust you unconditionally.
And to trust you unconditionally.
To support.
To support.
Honor.
Honor.
And respect you.
And respect you.
To laugh with you.
To laugh with you.
And cry with you.
And cry.
With you.
With you.
And to cherish you as long as we both shall live.
And to cherish you as long as we both shall live.
I will be your best friend.
I will be your best friend.
And faithful partner.
And faithful partner.
In times of plenty.
In times of plenty.
In times of want.
In times of want.
In times of joy.
In times of joy.
In times of sorrow.
In times of sorrow. In times of failure.
In times of triumph.
In times of triumph.
I surrender our marriage to God.
I surrender our marriage to God.
We seek to glorify Him as husband and wife.
We shall seek to glorify Him as husband and wife.
So now, you each have written some vows.
Alyssa, I love you.
The end.
I promise to support your dreams and take care of you and Aaliyah. I love that I can be myself with you. You support me in all my hunting addictions. When I'm not in the woods, I'm glad I can spend my time with you.
You're so cute.
Matthew Wayne, you are my forever best friend and the love of my life. You know me better than anyone else in this world, and somehow you still manage to love me. You make me happier than I could have ever imagined and more love than I ever thought was possible. You're an amazing daddy to our little girl, an amazing partner in this crazy life. I choose you today, every day, and every moment in between. I choose to laugh with you, cry with you, care for you, walk through life with you, and to keep building our lives together. I will support you in all your wild hunting dreams, which we both know is endless. I see these vows not as promises, but as privileges, and I get to have. And today I get the newest privilege of being your wife. Matthew, I say this with my whole heart and more. I love you with everything I have.
Matt, what token do you give that you will faithfully commit to these wedding vows? Matt, in giving this ring, do you pledge to love? Do you pledge your love, loyalty, and devotion to Alyssa till death parts you or Christ returns for his church?
I do.
Alyssa, what token do you give that you will faithfully commit to these wedding vows?
Okay.
Alyssa, in giving this ring, do you pledge your love, loyalty, and devotion to Matt till death parts you or Christ returns for his church? In the Gospel of Mark, Jesus says, "For this reason, a man will leave his father and mother and be united to his wife, and the two will become one flesh. So they are no longer two, but one flesh. Therefore, what God has joined together, let no one separate." Today you have committed to each other in holy marriage. You have made a covenant with each other before God, your family, and these special friends. You have exchanged rings to serve as a symbol of your covenant and commitment to one another. Therefore, I count it as a high honor. By the authority given to me as a minister of the gospel, to pronounce you as husband and wife. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. What God has joined together, let no one ever divide. Matt, you may kiss your bride. It is my honor to introduce to you for the first time Mr. and Mrs. Matt and Alyssa Duplaga.
Get a big round of applause up to the microphone, Matron of Honor, Megan Gellis.
Hello? It's me. I'm Megan. If you don't know, I'm the groom sister and now the bride's new official sister. I want to thank everybody for coming out today. Thank you for being a part of their lives. I know that they appreciate it, and it's just so nice to see all the love in this room today. Just want to say to Matthew, thank you for finding me a sister. I have brothers, and it's great. It's great. It's been awesome. And but I'm pretty pumped. Pretty pumped to have a sister now. It's been a blast so far. We've had more fun from doing anything from chilling on the couch, going shopping, dancing, concerts, singing, sister, sister, to each other. Had to add that one in. but seriously, I'm just so glad it's brought us closer together, and our family gets to get a wonderful woman as our sister-in-law and our daughter-in-law and our family. So thank you. I want to thank both of you guys for allowing me to be part of your big day. I want to say, as your big sis, how proud I am of both of you. I love watching your love grow, and I can't wait to see what happens next. I just pray that your relationship continues to grow stronger each and every day. So let's raise a glass. I don't have mine, but raise it. To Matt and Alyssa. Love you both.
Big round of applause for Matron of Honor, Megan Gellis. Up next to the mic, Matron of Honor, Nicole Barker.
Hi, everyone. I'm Nicole. And again, thank you so much for coming today and for everybody who helped put this amazing day together for Alyssa and Matt. It's truly amazing. We couldn't have done it without all of you. So quick backstory, Liz and I met at the good old Buckle about a little over 7 years ago now. Basically went up to her and said, hey, we're both 21, want to go get drinks and be friends? And she kind of just said, sure, why not? And the rest is history. Spent a lot of time going to country concerts, hanging out, having sleepovers, talking about boys. It was a good time. we've made a lot of really fun memories over the years. Sorry, I'm shaking, I'm so nervous. I honestly couldn't ask for a better friend, a better sister. I'm so honored to be standing up here today next to you. Just the biggest moments of your life I've been able to share with you, and it means so much to me. From the birth of your adorable baby girl, who is just right here. Say hi, Leo. If anybody ever had any doubts about how much Alyssa loves Matt, you guys can come see me later. I got a great video from Nashville. Again, Liz, I am so honored to be standing here with you today. I wish you and Matt the best of luck and the happiest life, and I can't wait to continue making memories with you guys. I love you.
Big round of applause for Matron of Honor, Nicole Barker. Up next,
Alyssa Jordan. I've always and I've never been so proud. I've always wanted you to be happy, and I wanted you to find your soulmate. Matthew Wayne. We didn't hit it off when we first met. You earn my respect. You are a hell of a man. I have nothing but love. You take care of my two girls. I'll let you live. I wish you guys nothing but love and togetherness. And happy. Be happy. Aaliyah Jordan. I love you. You're my bestest buddy. If daddy doesn't behave, you let me know. Congratulations. I couldn't be happier for you guys.
Big round of applause for Father of the Bride, Scott Manco. Up next, we have a combined speech. Give it up for the best man.
Oh. Everyone, thanks for coming to my mom and dad's wedding.
Oh, give it up for her. That's awesome. Alrighty, up next to the mic, we have best men, Kevin Duplaga and Dan Garande.
Let me introduce myself. I'm Kevin.
He's Matt's little brother. He left out a line there that we practiced, but I got it. So we got to follow up Aaliyah there, and that was the cutest thing I ever seen. So bear with us. I'm Dan. I'm Matt's best friend of over 20 years, actually longer than Kevin's been alive, and somehow I'm number two in this order. But I want to start this speech off with some marriage advice. Matt, Alyssa, to get through marriage, you're going to need selective hearing and a sense of humor.
Because you're going to need both of these in the speech.
Over 20 years, you make a lot of memories, and, well, you experience a lot of different things when you're growing up together.
Remember when Matt, remember during puberty when Matt had pepperoni pimples all over his ass?
He wasn't afraid to show them either. Matt, sorry, skipped a line there. Around that time is when we started hunting. I was with Matt when he shot his first deer, and he was with me when I shot my 13-point buck. That was my first buck, but I also shot another one and another one after that.
Matt, you've always been my role model. You've taught me many lessons, one being, it's okay to miss.
Alyssa, for tonight, I hope his aim is a lot better.
You've gone from teaching me to ride a bike by pushing me down a hill and telling me to pedal at the bottom, to graduating high school, from dropping out of college, and slowly becoming an adult.
Here's some sappy shit. Matt, we're now both husbands and fathers, and it's time for our families to start making these memories together.
Alyssa, I just want to tell you how beautiful you look tonight. I don't know who is luckier, my brother because you're his wife, or me because I have a new sister. Matt, you've shown me what it's like to have a partner that loves you a lot.
She even loves his big old gut.
Okay, now our speech is over. In the best man's tradition, I wanted to thank everybody for coming out tonight. And please remember to drink all the free beer. But watch out, because Dan is on a mission to outdrink you under the table.
With that being said, I guess I'll give the toast. I'll start off by saying, Matt, we don't have champagne, so I'm a little freaked out by that. But Matt and Alyssa, I just want to cheers to a lifetime of happiness, adventure, and love. Cheers. That's toast one.
Big round of applause for best men.
Hold on, brother. I got two toasts.
Oh.
Radio. This toast is for the party, and it's just me doing a shot.
Big round of applause for best men, Kevin Duplaga and Dan Garande. Up next, we have a prayer given by Pastor Christian. Pastor, you around?
All right, let's pray. God, I want to take a moment and thank you for your love and your blessings. And Lord, thanks for this opportunity that we're able to come together and celebrate Matt and Alyssa, and this union of hearts and souls. And Lord, I pray that our time together will be pleasing to you, the food will be delicious, and the love will abound. Thank you for all you're doing. In Jesus' name, amen.
Our love is unconditional. We knew it from the start. I see it in your eyes. You can feel it from my heart. From here on after, let's stay the way we are right now and share all the love.
applause for them, ladies and gentlemen.
I felt alone.